Canon, in most cases you have a quick ISO button to get to. If you press that down, it gives you this dial on the back. The native ISO on this camera is 200. This is a 70D. And when you press it, you can change the setting this way to a different ISO. Do not leave it on automatic. That's just going to make problems because we never know what ISO the camera is choosing on its own. So you want to go with the native ISOs, which is the lowest setting that's in here that has a number.